Hello, everybody, and welcome. The doctor here from Doctor and the Medic, so you probably knew that straight away as soon as you saw me. Well, let me tell you something, ordinary people. Life isn't always just glamour and parties, although it's 99% that in my world, my beautiful world. And the other day I was just talking to Lady Gaga while we were having some lunch, and it's lovely, our connection with ordinary people, you ordinary, normal people, okay? It's normally when you're serving us at restaurants, and you're okay, actually, but that was about all the contact I ever had until a little while ago I got a letter. Dear Doctor, from, I call them the Philpots, Derek and Dave, and I've got to know them quite well now, actually, which is quite strange. So I replied, and however, my letter is now the lead letter in the book. Yes, they put a book out, Dear, or they're putting a book out, Dear Mr. Popstar, of course. My chums. There's a whole list of them here. It's on the website. You can read it. But look, all these marvellous, beautiful, glamorous people. There's Neil Innes, Tears for Fears, Melanie, Alannah, Myles, Ian Gillan, the rock Goliath, Ian Gillan. I was just playing croquet with Ian the other day, talking about the letters. Anyhow, rather strange thing has happened now. I'm kind of getting rather attached to you ordinary people, and I'm even thinking of finding out my butler's name. Might be nice to talk to him and see what he does. Anyhow, please, get involved, campaign, raise money, buy the book and read about me. And us beautiful people. It's kind of the gateway between our normal, glamorous, Botoxed lives and your rather mundane world. And I think it's a lovely postmodernist way of us bonding. So, dear Mr. Popstar, and I'm the lead letter, and that's about it from me. I've got to get back, I've got to have a nap. I'm a bit tired. Toodle-pip.